Then I tried the gluten-free bread, and it made me long for low-carb bread. I tried to toast it. It broke the toaster. Should have bought the warranty.